Okay, R4. Upload the data Dex gave us to the terminal. According to Dex, Kamino should be right here, but there's just empty space.
Lost a planet. Master Obi-Wan has. How embarrassing.
There's nothing there.
Gravity's silhouette remains.
Huh?
Very good. Go to the center of gravity's pole and find your planet. You will.
But Master Yoda, who could empty information from the archives? That's impossible, isn't it?
Only a Jedi could have erased those files. But who and why? Harder to answer. Meditate on this, I will.
Be careful with those.
Yes, this should be the right system. Keep your eyes peeled for our missing planet.
Master Jedi, I've been expecting you. Welcome. After all these years, I was beginning to think you weren't coming.
I'm expected.
Of course. Please tell your master that his order will be completed on time. 200,000 units are ready, with 1 million more on the way. I'm sure he'll be quite proud of the army we've built for him.
The army?
Yes, a clone army. But you must be anxious to inspect the units for yourself. Now please, this way.
When my master first contacted you about the army, did he say who it was for?
Of course he did. Master Cypher Dyas ordered this army for the Republic.
I'm sorry, Master Cypher Dyas? But he was killed almost 10 years ago.
I'm so sorry to hear that.
Very impressive.
I'd hoped you would be pleased. Clones can think creatively. You will find that they are immensely superior to droids.
I'm sure they're not talking about you, R4. These clones, how old are they?
Oh, yes. We use growth acceleration. Otherwise, a mature clone would take a lifetime to grow.
I see.
They are totally obedient, taking any order without question. We modify their genetic structure to make them less independent than the original host.
And who was the original host?
A bounty hunter called Jango Fett.
A bounty hunter? I would very much like to meet this Jango Fett.
And I would be very happy to arrange it for you. Apart from his pay, which is considerable, Fett demanded only one thing, an unaltered clone for himself. Curious, isn't it?
Unaltered?
Pure genetic replication. No tampering with the structure to make it more docile, and no growth acceleration. This is Jango's room. Would you like to meet him? Jango, welcome back. This is Jedi Master Obi-Wan Kenobi. He's come to check on our progress.
Your clones are very impressive. You must be very proud. Who hired you for this job?
I was recruited by a man called Tyrannus. Do you like your army?
I look forward to seeing them in action. Thank you for your time, Jango.
Always a pleasure to meet a Jedi.
I have a strong feeling that this bounty hunter is the assassin we're looking for. No!
If our suspicions are correct, he'll be wanting to leave quickly. We best head to the nearest landing pad.
I can see why they wanted to clone him.
Mustn't let them get too far ahead. Let's go. Horse reflexes have their advantages, Osborne. Now there's no time to waste. Let's follow him.
Hang on, son. We'll move into the asteroid field. Then we'll have a couple of surprises for them.
Stand by. This is going to be a bumpy ride. It's around here somewhere.
Your move.
This won't be much of a fight.
Seismic charge! Brace! Homing missile. Splendid. Close one. Going into an asteroid field, I must be crazy.
trying my patience. Lost control.
You can't shake me that easily, Bounty Hunter.
I'm not here to play silly games. Found you.
This is a waste of my talent.
I never claimed to be an... Anakin would be loving this.
Let's not make a habit of this, shall we?
Making my life more difficult than it needs to be. EMP blast. No. What are you hiding, Jango? Who hired you? You're around here somewhere.
There you are.
Why don't you just give up?
That was cozy. That coming. Jettison the spare parts. There's an unusual concentration of Federation ships over there, R4.
Yes, my lord.
I trust our plans are proceeding accordingly.
Certainly. With these droids, the Republic and the Jedi won't stand a chance.
Anakin! Help me!
Mom, no!
You had another nightmare.
Jedi don't have nightmares. I saw my mother. I have to help her.
I'll go with you. That way, you can continue to protect me. Seen you this worked up before. Was there a lot of sand in your dream?
Yes, a considerable amount, but that's not the point. We just need to get to Mos Espa. I have to make sure my mother is safe.